Hey guys, welcome back to another stream. So we're playing No Man's Sky. Now I know I streamed earlier. So we got normal. I think I might go for normal. I don't know what these sounds are. Because there was nothing to change, like any volume or anything. And it's too repetitive to be random. Took some debating to myself whether I should play this or not, to be honest. But I decided in the end, why not? It looks like a good game. So I thought, why not play it? Why is it doing little like frames, like being a bit framey here and there? I get the point. There's a lot of places. Does this end? Right, I get there's a lot of places, but come on. I was supposed to move my mouse. Oh, that was actually the end. Begin installation.
Commencing Atlas system suit initialization.
I'm also going to sort my volumes out when this game starts.
Life support systems activated. Shield kinetic system online.
Oh, hi, Nedix. Right at the beginning as well. Don't worry, I'm gonna sort the volume out in a minute. I know it's probably quite loud. But I don't wanna skip any cutscenes. Turn the music off. The sound effects are going down to about 50. Or 40, that'll do as well. Yeah, I saw a little bit of it this morning, and I figured why not play it myself. How do I don't want to be like this. I want to see it from a first person. Yeah, I've always wanted to play that. I mean, it does say on the thing on Steam that he played it. It's also a multiplayer game, so I was kind of debating on whether I should ask him if he wants to play it together. But then I figured, what's like, I may as well. I don't know. There's nothing here about changing point of view.
Radiation protection falling.
Oh my God, the sensitivity. Yeah, there we are. I could, because I could have sworn that I honestly thought that scanner's damaged. I need ferret dust. I honestly thought that I could just play this and like in other like something else in. In there for a person as well. Going on about radiation, but
radiation damage detected.
How do I get sodium? Collect sodium.
Radiation damage detected.
Thank you. I don't know how. How do... Come on!
Technology recharge.
Right. I think it's fair to say that I should get as much oxygen and sodium as possible. I'm just gonna get some more sodium. I've lost the NAS sign. Then after I get this, I'll fill my jetpack up, and then I'll head to the signal.
Technology recharge.
Oh. How far is it? Oh geez, that's quite far. I won't lie, this is weird playing it like in third person, but I think I can get over it.
Radiation protection falling. Technology recharge.
What the hell? Didn't mean to put it in the high capacity. What is that noise? Oh, ship's flying over. Scenario. Iteration. That. Deleted. Boundary. Separation. Failure. Likely. Vessel 16 emptied. Cause. Sentinel intervention. Deliberate transfer. Analysis. Fresh iteration generated. Anomaly containment prepared. Broadcast. Broadcast received. Traveler anomaly detected. Anomaly is compliant. Position logged. System integrity scan initialized. Iteration that. Online. Atlas connection. Intermittent. Launch thrusters. Offline. Pulse engine. Offline. I find myself alone in a strange world. Unequipped and in danger. I have no memory of how I got here. No sense of before. But the ship at least seems to recognize me. The controls react to my touch, or at least to that of my exosuit. I am not dead yet, and this ship is a lifeline out of the stars. Read log. Log that. Unavailable. Sustainability data. Exosuit connection suggestion. Pilot should perform maintenance. Select desire repair path. Repair ship connect systems. Self-guided repair protocols initiated. Right. Craft metal plate to repair pulse engines. Tab. That functional starship critically damaged, vital ingredients missing, unable to synthesize required components, pulse engine requires hermetic seal, request assistance. Recommendation: iteration comparison reveals hermetic seal nearby, salvage planetary charts from distress beacon cache. I peer inside the beacon's housing as well as its distress broadcast unit. It contains a planetary chart. See a planetary chart.
Radiation protection falling.
Gotta get there quick. I know that I should really find a cave, but I don't know. Don't know what it looked like, so.
Radiation protection falling.
Right, so we're all good. Hollow archive. Access an archive. 6 out of 7 logs corrupted. Well, at least 1 out of 7 isn't. Oh, now it is. That's brilliant timing. Entry follows. No one making the recording in case leaving behind in the fabricator might be of use. Visor damaged. Can't find ship. Cover supplies. The log finishes and the machine wears it to life, spitting out supplies. I have the hermetic seal. I need to repair my ship. Whoever it was that led me here, whoever left the message, perhaps they found themselves in the same situation as I did. Just want to make sure there's nothing else here. Was that some sort of like cash machine or something? Carbon nanotubes.
Radio. Radiation protection falling.
Analysis visor installed. Thank you. let's go back to my ship.
Radiation protection falling.
I swear I already scanned those. Launch thruster, critically damaged. Craft metal plate and... Right, got you. Right, Z to access the building thing. Pure ferrite, sunny ferrite. Well, I know that you're supposed to be able to get change your point of view for the ship, because I've seen it done. Unless that's been changed since I saw it. Medics, are you still here, by the way? So apparently there is no changing point of view. Right, so let's try Alt. Right, one more look. No idea. Answer communications. Incoming transmission. Incoming SIT transmission source that. Please identify yourself. I'm... You are not alone. Follow the... The broadcast ends as strangely as it begins. The final piece of the signal appears to be set at the planetary coordinates.
Alert. Navigational data received.
Arrive in one day at this speed. Or I'll arrive in 2 hours. 1 hour. Engage full pulse. Going in for a landing, guys. We'll be there in 3 minutes. I've been told that landing here is better. Because you don't need to, apparently it doesn't take as much fuel or something to get back out. I need the knowledge stone. It's one thing I know is that you should get them if you can. Yun yun yun. The stone resonates, producing a sound that fills my mind. A vision begins to take shape. A robotic life form turns towards me. Light streams from the metal shell, forming a glowing fog that surrounds us both. They gesture towards me. Accept the knowledge. The name Korvax floats to my vision, an echo of the strange vision I just experienced. A word in the alien tongue is seared into my brain. On this planet, there's no radiation. I'm dead. Do something that crazy. Save it for when it'll make a difference. I suppose that makes sense. No. Why is it crashing all of a sudden? Alright, well, let's try this again. Play a game. Load save. Please don't say I have to watch all this again. Right, so chances are... Alright, so that's my grave. Wait, do you get in? Is that our grave or my grave? As long as I don't attack it, I'm fine. Thank you. So while I'm still alright, how do I clear that up? Also, it's still sodium. Summon ship. What the hell? It's like a trading station or something. I won't deal with this just in case. Not right now anyways. I like how it gives you how long it's going to take you. Also, just want to say that this is dangerous if there's meteors coming down. Landing site here. You know what? Let me have a look around this base first, because I might be able to get in, I might not. Received. quickly go up here. Then I'll head to the stone. And then once I've been at the stone, I'll go up to the place I'm supposed to be. Hollow mittens, minus activated network traffic law. Access records. There is no incoming calls currently registered with the Hollow terminus. Logs of previous calls are available. Corvax, Owl, Modus. I can't read this language yet. When I get here, when I get to the stone, I'll go back, I'll teleport, I'll get the thing, I'll get my ship brought to us. You have learned the Corvax word for traveler. I'm gonna travel in 45 minutes. Not enough fuel. You gotta be kidding me. I need uranium.
Protection falling.
Another one? Entity.
Units received.
You gotta be kidding me. Oh, that's someone I've just done, you idiot. I don't care, this is the last one I'm doing regardless. I suppose goodness knows how many are on this planet. there is. Oh, there's another one right next to it. The... Oh, God. Two. Learn five words. Why is it still trying to get me to these markers, even though I've already done them? Oh, what the hell? Summon skyship. Thrusters at 50%. I wonder what happens if I crash into a rock. I mean, I'm not going to do that as of yet, just because I'm really early in the game, but... Initiated landing sequence. Spark and wires of the machine generate a signal, tapping out if it's broadcast into the void. Whether it's whoever left the message is long gone. Decoding. 16. No fuel in. Failed to reach station. Hazard protection low. No choice but to underground. Deployed base computer. As well as the log entry, a signal contains plans for a base computer and a terrain manipulator. With any luck, the base computer will hold more information about whoever is leaving these messages. Extract plans. Thank you. I want to try and play this as long as possible tonight without getting too sick. Because of the fact that tomorrow I won't be on. I probably won't be on tomorrow. Or if I am, it'll only be for the smallest amount of time. Watch with my luck, I won't even be able to get into any of this place. Probably locked with the red light. So I can get into the actual place, but I can't get through those doors. Not yet, anyways. I wonder what that signal thing is. An accidental click. Installed. I better not have already been there. I think when they're purple, you haven't been there, but when they're blue, you have. Plus, I found some bad stuff as well. Convergence. Constructed. don't think I have the stuff to get the other two things, really. Yeah, I'm going under the assumption that they're blue when I've done them. Copper. Wait.
Technology installed. Product constructed.
So, right, so I need... I need 130, so I need 130 overall.
craft constructed. Protection falling.
I don't know if that meant that it's part of someone else's, like, property or what. Got 2 and I need 30. I need 28. So basically, this is where I have a build on here, like on this planet, which this is a nice space, but I think it's probably best if I go to a different planet altogether. So that's what happens. Tell you what, there's no such thing as a small, as a calm landing in this, is there? Is there? Space, the final frontier. I love how it says you've discovered this. Toxic planet. Trying to find out where I have, how many planets are on here. If it didn't zoom out so much, it looks like there are one. There's one on the outside, and one in the middle, and two on the. Thank you. There's another planet behind there. Ah, what the hell? Oh my god. Kind of feels like Star Wars-y in this, to be honest. This is more of a look around to start with and see how things go, and then because I have to make my base somewhere, but I don't really want to make it on the planet I was just on because I don't see any reason to. Oh my god. Looks like a class L planet, a demon planet. I gotta be very careful. Right, let's go to the unknown building. First contact. Thank you. I don't really want to make it on this planet, but I don't really want to make it on the others either.
Ground protection falling.
Activated. Network traffic low. Access records. There is no coming calls currently registering in the Hollow Terminus. Logs from the call are available. Access logs. Covax. I can't. Convergence. See, I can know. I know some words. So I know before I landed, I saw. I know before I landed, I saw a thing for a knowledge thing. I suppose I'll just get back in my ship and try and find it again. Right next to me. There it is. Got a battery so I can do stuff now. Life bomb. I like getting the things, to be honest. Also, I need to... Come on. Hurry up. Let me get in the ship, just in case. Because I don't think this... I don't know if this game saves. I need the toilet. So, well, I think what the safest thing for me to do is just go into the air. Are you kidding me?
Technology recharge.
I put the fuel in. There we are. It takes 25% of your fuel to get out. to like just lift up. Ah, oh, right, discoveries. If I go into space. So I just haven't found this planet. Maybe it's because I haven't actually been on it. Hyperdrive for impulse engines. Full impulse. 35 seconds. Right, so it does pause. I'll be right back, guys. I need to go to the toilet. Back. Even if it's a toxic planet, if I build a base, I should be alright. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, now again, 10, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Tell you what, the going into a planet thing is much smoother. So many mountains in this. There's a house thing over there. Isn't the reason that I landed here? The Because there was supposed to be a base here. Like a house. Oh yeah, it's right over here. I know it's not the nicest planet, but it's definitely better than the last one. Oh my god. Here. I can always move it. Once I get a warp system or a hyperdrive, whichever you want to call it. Citron Cartographic Archives. Universal Archive Search Preparer, no prior claims on the site. Sonar test confirms site is suitable for construction. Claim site, claim base. Access logs from previous user. Entry follows. Storm sweeping across, but construction supplies low. Deposit and shelter plans while need to. Back soon. For now, I'm just gonna build a basic, like a literally like a I'm gonna build a 3x3 floor, I think, for now. So I need enough of that for one, so another three, and I don't know what the difference between that and that is.
Automatic protection. Warning.
So now I need... See if this works.
Toxic protection falling. Weather update. Storm clearing.
Yay. Keep pressing the skip by accident.
Technology recharged.
I love how I just used the thing I need. Let's stick with the skip. So I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 150. I need 150 carbon. For the walls, I mean. What the hell's biting me? Maybe nothing's biting me, maybe it's just how close I am to the thing. got it with the escape, so... No, we can't have that.
Toxic protection falling.
I'm sick of pressing escape by accident. I didn't really want to use that this, like, straight away, but... I need another 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70. So 65. Of course it is.
Toxic protection. Stabilizing.
I'm guessing it's because I've only got one more roof to do. Seeing that's six. Plus enough to get one more thing there. Access log from previous user. Additional arcades recovered. Entry follows. Construction largely a success. Recovered salvage data from nearby plans. Logged scans indicate additional subterranean devices. Begin search. Extract plans. Whoever recorded these logs evidently had some success. I have access to their plans, and perhaps I can learn from their efforts. Requires magnetic. A little bit more carbon. Analyze unit online. Diagnostic suggestion. User should recover salvage data from buried technology, equip the, and utilize an analysis visor. So I can unlock a new one, I'm guessing, with every scavenged data I get. Dawn. Alloy. Base teleport. That, I want that. Allowing the user to move quickly between their constructed bases as well as a space station terminal that is connected to their network. User is urged to verify network and integrity before inserting any matter they cannot afford to become separated from. And then we're back to walls. And then what's this other one? Ah, it just takes us to that. Buried technology. Is there any closer ones?
Toxic protection falling.
What is gonna be fun there? I'm gonna see if I can get to that very technology, and then once I've done that, I'll head back to the base. One data module. Does it come with two each time or something? Because it seems that. Seems that each time it gives me two, but it says two in the thing, but times one over like on the actual thing. When it's right, when it's like in the writing bit.
Toxic protection falling.
I'm definitely gonna need to thingy my toxic protection, but I want to see if I can get home first before I do that. And if I'm not, oh, it's gonna. If I know I'm not going to be able to get home before I've run out, then obviously then I'll refill it.
Toxic protection falling. Toxic protection falling.
See? Okay. I hope this base can't be destroyed. Like, I hope storms can't destroy the base.
received.
Probably a good idea, let's be honest.
Item received. Item received. Weather update. Storm clearing.
The dog house. Appropriate. Alright, dust. I didn't mean to use that, I forgot I had that. Trying to find space, honestly. Oh. Now we need sodium. Ow. What the hell is hurting me? gave me 18. Let's just say that this gives me 18. That means it'll be 36 and I'll need one more. I didn't see that one there. So one thing I do know about this game is that in the sense of when it comes down to like ships, different kinds of ships, it is like Imperium when it comes down to Imperium. Also it must be that like those that I'm walking next to. I don't have any more thingies, so I need one more. Looks like we're heading down there. What I'll do is though, I'll take the ship. So it gives you 2 and 1. I'll be able to land, but I won't be able to take off anymore. I landed so far away from my base. Right now I'm just bored about the biofuel thing. I right clicked by accident, turns out.
Item received. Item received.
Probably can't get anything else, but that's quite necessary. So it doesn't take anything for the wire. I'll have to put the biofuel generator in here just because obvious reasons. So I need some oxygen and a metal plate. And sodium.
Toxic protection falling.
I think that'll do. I gotta be honest, I'll probably still watch Z1 game and play this though. Not for cheating purposes, just because I've enjoyed watching a couple of these videos and I kinda wanna keep watching them. Yeah, I was gonna say that's not connected. Oh, it goes into there. Let's give myself some oxygen first. Oh, right, Sin, I only need 25 oxygen, got you. Oh, so I can go to literally, as long as I got power, I can go to any of the bases. That is amazing.
Base computer online.
But considering the fact that... Oh, I can't take them out. I mean, I suppose the only way I can... I don't know. I just didn't see the point in having that on if I'm not using it. Log from previous user. Additional archives recovered. Entry follows. Scanner detected unusual broadcast. Repeat 16 from the space station. Warning. End of archive. Recordings interrupted. The base computer archives have reached their end. It seems there is nothing more I will learn from them. My predecessor appears to have left their base and headed to the space station. How do I save the game? It says manual save, but I don't know how a manual save. Unless, oh, going to one of those things is a save point. Maybe that's what a save beacon is. I unlocked it, so it's all good. So I need 2 metal plate and sodium nitrite. How do I make sodium nitrite? Get sodium and then put it in that. That'll do for now. It's enough for me to determine whether sodium nitrite is made in this thing from the sodium or not. Yeah. And how much do I need? 15. What is it again? That's easy to get. Very dumb. Ironic. What should be the only two I need, not frickin' three? Yep. Manual save 2047, just to make sure. Let's do one when it gets to 48. Yep. So I'm going to leave it there, guys. So thanks for watching. And I'll see you later. Also, it looks like my file view generator just died. Fair enough. I'll sort it out tomorrow. I don't really need it yet. It's when I get more things, to be honest. I mean, if push comes to shove and I do get like a fleet ship kind of thing, then I'll be using that. But tomorrow, I don't know if I'll stream on it tomorrow. It depends on if I have time or not. You know what? Let's quickly do this. It'll only take a few seconds. Carbon. Output signal detected online. Navigation subroutine online. Upgrade detection. Upgrade unit detected. Detection online. Please select navigation task. Planet radar sweep indicated. I'm guessing that beacon only does so far, like the original beacon only does so far. The factory that it's located. And I am not going that far, but I wouldn't want to save. So I'm gonna leave it there, guys. Thanks for watching. And I'll see you either tomorrow. If I don't stream tomorrow, then I'll see you on probably Monday. Yeah, see you later. Bye.